Guns of Mazarron. These guns were built in the 20th century. They were built to defend the port of Cartagena, which is a large naval port. Each gun weighs 88 tons. The barrel is 57 feet long. It has a range of 20 miles. The base itself was shut down by the military in the late 70s, and now it's open to the public. So enjoy the video.